Mr. Slobber sucks. He's the worst YouTuber ever. Expose me, please, Mr. Slobber.